In this tutorial, you will get to know how to configure QUINT Power and CAPAROC in TIA Portal. The power connection up to 16 square millimeters with a maximum possible current of 45 amps must be connected first. Connect the plus pole of the output terminal of the power supply to the plus pole input of the CAPAROC system. In order to establish the data connection, connect the L pole of the power supply to the S ground of the CAPAROC system. Connect the data clamp power supply to the data clamp of the CAPAROC system afterwards. More information about the connection can be found in the datasheet. To configure the system in Profinet, the corresponding GSDML file is needed. This file can be found in the download section of the respective product on phoenixcontact.com. Select the file version which fits the firmware of your CAPAROC system. Before we set up the Profinet topology in the TIA Portal software, the downloaded GSDML file needs to be integrated into the program. Open the GSD Manager. Browse to the previously unpacked GSDML file, select and install it. Open Device and Networks and add the CAPAROC power module via drag and drop to your hardware configuration. Select a Profinet interface of the I/O controller for the power module. Assign the IP address and Profinet device name to the power module. Open the hardware catalog again. Add further circuit breaker modules via drag and drop to your configuration. The maximum system size is 16 circuit breaker modules in combination with one power supply. If it's necessary, this is how you can parameterize startup parameters for every module, beginning with a nominal current, locking functionalities up to the channel status. After configuring your circuit breaker modules, select your corresponding power supply. Therefore, open the hardware catalog and add the QUINT Power power supply to the device overview. Choose the startup parameters for the power supply, like output voltage, the configuration of the relay contact, and more if needed. In this case, we change the output voltage of the power supply from 24.1 to 26 volts. To create a variable for the QUINT Power power supply status register, the IP address of the power supply is needed. Find the IP address in the device overview. Open the PLC tags section. Add a new variable. Choose the data type word and add the IP address. Compile the project and download it to the controller. Go online and check the variable with the monitoring function. There are more information than this you can read out and set in the system. A detailed list of all configuration possibilities can be found in the product user manuals.